Commercial Director of Hilton Manila. I would like to invite you to please come and experience our new promo at Hua Yuan Restaurant, the Unlimited Dim Sum Buffet. Which will start on Saturday already, October 30 and 31. And then we're also going to be looking into catering to the staycation market starting November 27, next month already. Come and visit Hilton Manila.
Yeah. What can they expect right now with Hilton? What are the restaurants that will be open?
Currently, all the restaurants are already open, with the exception of our bar, which is the Port Bar. We have the Hua Yuan, which is our Chinese restaurant located at the second floor of the hotel. We have Cucina, which is located at the third floor. And we have also the Madison Lounge and Bar located at the ground floor. There are only two other restaurants that is not open, which is the Port Bar and the Pool Bar. So hopefully when we transition into a staycation hotel by next month on November, we'll be converting those, we'll be opening those two outlets also. Going to kick it off with our Christmas tree lighting, which is happening on November 11. Expect a lot of things that we're offering in our restaurant in Cucina. We also have Christmas hampers that you can actually buy at the Madison Lounge. We're also going to come up with Christmas carolings in the hotel, and we're also sponsoring a CSR organization. Out of the funds, we're going to donate something to that organization.
Yeah. How many rooms do you have here?
We have about 356